of the bag. Top of the bag. I know, but I'm just saying, just stay ready. Paul Smith.
Pow job, Jason Smith. Nice shot, dude. Nice shot. Right here. Nice shot, Smith. Nice shot. He's powered up, dude. You hammered him.
No way. When I touch that trigger off, I think he'd pile up like that. I was shooting through so much stuff right here. Hey, if you don't pull the trigger,
well, did you hear the deer blowing up there, up the hill?
It scared me. I couldn't get a good rest off that tree, but it was good enough.
Yeah.
You see him?
Yeah, he's piled up over there, dude. I think he's a 10 point.
Oh my God. Are you kidding me? So much for hunting here Saturday, huh? My God, did that just happen?
Shane Reed's Guide Service, huh?
Shane Reed's Guide Service. I'd like to thank Shane Reed. He's behind the camera. Like I said earlier, it's December the 9th. It's a little after 4 o'clock.
It's a probably. Thursday, huh?
It's Thursday.
The last Thursday.
There's nobody hunting. All week, it's been just torture because there's nobody been out. Bucks are laying heavy. I'm so thankful for that one right there. I'm ready.
Go.
Well, here he is. We left him lay for a little bit. He was still laying right where he fell. We just wanted to make sure, give him a little bit of time. And here he is. I never would have guessed he was this big. 10 point. I'm just blown away right now. Shane Reed, thank you very much. I was hunting with Shane Reed Guide Service today. Man, every year, I take him every year. It's December the 9th, it's the last week of rifle season.
The last Thursday.
The last Thursday. And I couldn't be more happier.
Turn him sideways. Other way then too. Get him, there you go. Can you turn him anymore? Good as me. There you go. 37 points. Nice, dude. Look, right here's where you hit him at. Right in the shoulder. Top of the shoulder.
That'd be the Audi right there.
Yep.
He's a nice buck.
You're darn right he is. There, turn his head a little bit. There you go. Congratulations, Smith.
Thank you, guys. Hunter Ruby. He also came out to help with the adventure. Wasn't much of one. He's laying right where I shot him.